Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Big game hunters across the country are anxiously awaiting the arrival of May 15th, the day the names are revealed for one of the most coveted hunting tags in North America, the Kentucky Elk Tag. And for the first time, that reveal is happening live at the Mountain Arts Center. Prestonsburg Mayor Les Stapleton says they are preparing for a crowd of both vendors and outdoorsmen and women.
We've already had a bunch of vendors contact us. They want to be here. They're going to be sitting up here in the lobby, as you can see behind me. A couple of vendors are going to set up outside. We have an auditorium of 1,000 people. They're going to be reading the names off as they scroll on a board. We've got overflow if we're going to need it. It's going to be a great event for anybody that's interested in just the outdoors in general.
Fish and wildlife officials in Frankfort made the decision to partner with the city of Prestonsburg for the live reveal last week, and Mayor Stapleton says he's hoping that word travels fast.
What we need is we need people to come out and see us. We need people talking about it. We need people to generate activity about it. You don't have to be an elk hunter, just a hunter, just an outdoorsman. This is an event that we can start in East Kentucky and we can build from here.
Nearly 80,000 applications were purchased for $10 each for one of approximately 700 tags that will be drawn on Tuesday. Hunters agree being drawn for a coveted Kentucky elk tag is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And this year, they can actually be there to hear their name announced if they are chosen. And Mayor Stapleton says he's hoping for a full house.
This is something that's never happened. And if it's going to happen again, we want it to happen again right here. So we got to put the right show on.
Doors will open at 10 a.m. Tuesday, and the names will be read beginning at noon. The admission is $5 per person. Those chosen do not have to be present to receive the tag. In Prestonsburg, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.